Hello, my name is Pearly Chitness, and I'm currently working with the Office of Communications at National Institute of Food and Agriculture, NIFA. NIFA is supporting agricultural research, education, and extension projects throughout the country. On the NIFA website, we have a tool called the Data Gateway. I'd like to spend the next few minutes explaining what the tool is and how to use it. The Data Gateway is a tool to search for projects which are funded by NIFA. On the Data Gateway, a person can research projects and filter the projects with different settings. The following steps will help you use the Data Gateway. First, visit the NIFA website at www.nifa.usda.gov. From the home page, click on the Data Gateway tab at the top of the page. From the Data Gateway homepage, you can find the Search Projects box on the right-hand side. You can type in a term and press Search. For example, I looked for food safety. Take note, operators must be capitalized. Example, food and safety will return results that contain both search terms, food quotation marks and safety quotation marks. Example 2. Food or safety will return results that contain either search term food quotation marks or safety quotation marks. Example 3. Food not safety will return all results that contain food, but exclude any that contain safety. After you type in what you are looking for, it gives you a whole list of projects. The next step is to limit the projects. To limit the projects, you can click on any of the filters on the left-hand side. For example, I filtered my projects funded by NIFA only in Virginia, from 2017 to 2018, and completed projects. This narrowed my search from 7,779 to 6 projects. From there, you can click on any projects that interest you. After clicking a project, it leads you to the project page where you find the goals, project methods, outputs, and impacts. And that's how easy it is to access the Data Gateway. Please send your feedback to electronic@nifa.usda.gov or call 202-401-5048, or user support is available from lfortes@nifa.usda.gov or call 202-401-0249. Thank you for joining our tutorial.